After expressing a desire to play in his hometown of Los Angeles, it seemed like a foregone conclusion that Paul George would opt out of his contract with the Oklahoma City Thunder and sign with the Lakers this summer. George, however, seems to have enjoyed his time with Thunder and, according to ESPN's Stephen A. Smith, will spurn the Lakers and re-sign with Oklahoma City. According to Smith, George's relationship with Russell Westbrook and the fact that the Thunder will offer him a max contract are the two main reasons why he will remain in Oklahoma City. Smith also reports that George's preference to stay with the Thunder doesn't sit right with his wife and parents, as they all want him to play in Los Angeles. Folks are not so sure Paul George is coming to LA, Smith said on the Stephen A. Smith show. From what I'm being told, Sam Presti and the Oklahoma City Thunder are going to back up the Brinks truck for Paul George. They're going to offer him the max contract. Because they're going to offer him the max, combined with the fact that Russell Westbrook shows him a lot of love and they seem to get along pretty well, and they've got a future together. Paul George is a sentimental type. And as a result, it's going to be hard for him to pull away from that relationship with Russell Westbrook. Here's the problem. The wife would rather be in LA. Paul George's parents, from what I'm told, would rather him be in LA. Smith's reporting has been dubious in the past, but Mark Stein of the New York Times reported something similar about George's free agency on Tuesday. Here's Stein's report from his weekly newsletter. Since last week's newsletter item about the Thunder's better-than-expected chances of retaining the all-star forward Paul George in free agency, I've heard even more support around the league for the idea that Oklahoma City can really convince George to stay. No deal is done until it's done, as they say, so there will be no tangible relief in OKC until George officially spurns his hometown Los Angeles Lakers this summer to stay put alongside Russell Westbrook. Kevin Durant's departure in 2016 is still too fresh, as is George's well-chronicled interest to play in LA, for any premature celebrations. But it has reached the point that potential contract scenarios are starting to circulate. More than one rival team has suggested to me that they expect George to strongly consider a two-year deal with the Thunder at $30.3 million next and $32.7 million in 2019-20 that includes a player option to return to free agency next summer. It remains to be seen if George re-signs with the Thunder, especially since his family reportedly wants him to play in Los Angeles. But based on the number of reports, it sure seems like George is leaning more towards re-signing with the Thunder than joining the Lakers.